Oh, I didn't even see him raise his hand for the cast. Okay, I can't even see him at all now. Oh, good, that does make his little thingamajigger leave. Awesome. Nightmares that ambush me have been defeated. I need to get wood for a staff, then get back to Ramos and tell him what's happened. What's this? Unfinished staff. Boss. I assume that's all I need, and now I can head back. Well, that's unfortunate. I feel like I was saying something. Whoops, whatever. Oh, goddamn stupid buttons. Most complicated thing in the world to me. Oh. Am I? Oh. I hadn't realized there. Oh, I can come back out here now? Or have I always been able to come back here and I just didn't know?
You have my ear, citizen.
Huh. Who would have known? I figured all those doors led to the same place. I'm gonna assume not there. Probably up here. The upper level for those upper people. Ew. God, I'd hate to sleep in a place like this. Too many people. Is anything worth anything valuable or stealing? Doesn't look like it.
What? Necromancers at the cave?
I didn't have a chance to say anything. What did you know about that?
Yletta and Zarasha dead.
I didn't even find one of them.
I can't believe it.
I don't know for sure that
they've
they're both
never
dead.
Been so bold before now. Always hiding in the shadows, staying away from the guild. What could have prompted this? I'll need to speak to the council about this. Thank you for relaying the information. Now tend to your staff and your wounds if necessary. Delmar at the Kiranesium can help you with the staff. See him right away.
And watch, he'll be dead too.
You shall have a true mage's staff soon.
That's great. Man, I had a peanut butter and Nutella sandwich, and now my
well met.
Lips are all sweet. I keep on trying to lick at them. It's a little bit distracting, but you know what? It's just so tasty. excuse me there, if that was even audible. Probably was. Okay. Are you who I was looking for? No. Yeah, there's no basement here like usual. Altar of Enchanting. Oh. Oh, and I have no effects available. That's a weird noise. Okay. Who am I looking for? Oh, crap. Wow, surprisingly she didn't come up here and yell at me. Okay, apparently this time I'm going to actually have to wait. However, not well in the air, because they don't like that. Mage staff, mage staff. Magey mage, 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 mage. Mage with a mange. God, what? How
good
much?
To see you.
Oh. Oh,
welcome
to
the
Delmar.
Can I help you?
Give me a staff.
Ah, yes. This is a big step for you, friend, whether you know it or not. Now you'll need to decide what sort of staff you're looking for. Something that fits you and your abilities. Shall we begin?
Do I get a little questionnaire about my personality?
Enchanting staves can be a tricky business. Only certain spells will be truly useful to you, so I'll narrow it down some. Let's start with the school. Which appeals most to you? Destruction? Illusion?
Not destruction. Mysticism.
There are three
sure.
things I can enchant the staff with. Soul trap, telekinesis, and dispel.
One second, I must start over real quick. What's under illusion?
There are three options for illusion magic.
Ooh.
They are
how about charm?
With this, you can manipulate people's opinions of you. Is this what you want? If not, we can start over.
Soul trap sounds like a good option too, but I'm gonna do this.
I'll get to work. You come see me tomorrow. And I'll have your staff ready.
God, that sounded really, really evil. Okay, I'll come back tomorrow then. It's Frostfall, apparently. Don't know how the months work in the Elder Scrolls thingamajiggers. Now that I think about it, did No, Fallout did have the same months. First, for some reason, I thought they changed, which wouldn't make a lick of sense. God, last night I was thinking about doing Fallout 3 as an LP. Just because the Fallout New Vegas one was kind of shitty, and New Vegas isn't that great of a game, at least compared to Fallout 3.
Welcome to the
Then I was like, Bethesda game again. No. Do that some other time, probably.
In that cupboard back in the corner. I hope it serves you well.
You couldn't, like, have it for me? I have to go get out of a cupboard? Major Staff of Charm. Look, I could take a bunch of these. Like that. Bastards. Should've known. God, I should sell some of these, probably. God damn it. What can I drop? I really don't need these. Heck, fuck it. There we go. Don't even care. But you dropped your mage's robes. What will you do without these? Live a happy life, probably. Honestly.
You must be the Arcane University's newest edition.
They say that when you murder someone, the Dark Brotherhood comes to you in your sleep. It's how they recruit new members.
Huh. It's like I could just go through and start killing all these people, and everyone would be all the better for it. How do I get down there? Is how I get out. Made it all cell destruction, nerk derp, and nerpa derp spells.
I have a new task for you.
Oh, really?
Before you begin, we must first discuss your advancement within the guild.
Okay.
In accordance with guild rules, you now qualify for the rank of journeyman. May you wear your rank well.
Well, thank you. So now we can talk about tasks.
The council is investigating what happened at Wellspring Cave. Many of our resources are devoted to the task, leaving our ranks spread thin. There is a related book that needs to be recovered. It was recently loaned to Janice Hasseldor, the Count of Skingrad. I'd like you to retrieve it. I understand this may not seem the most important of tasks, but still, it needs doing, and you are one of the few available to do it.
Very well, then.
Caution. Skingrad is an unusual place. Be prepared for the unexpected.
Okay. It didn't strike me as the most unusual place ever, but if you say it's weird, I'll trust you. No, I think I have a house on the waterfront. I'd really like to, let's say, deposit some of my shit. Because I have a lot of it. And so a house would be very nifty. Wow, I can jump really high. It just feels higher than... God, it's just so... It's just silly.
What's going on with you?
Like, it looks... I don't know. I'm beginning... Again, this is a game that's clearly meant for first person. But I just find it funny. My Imperial House. Of course. Of course, I don't even have a cupboard. Is that asking too much to have a cupboard? In my little house. There's the Market District. Can't remember who I was supposed to talk to, but I remember there's someone that I was supposed to talk to if I wanted improvements to my house. In fact, I think there's a quest for it. Did I scroll right past it? The arena, seeking your roots. There. Map. Okay. I thought there was something in here. All I want is a cupboard, or a treasure chest, or literally anything that opens up and shuts. That's all I'm asking for. Sorry, but that's far too much to ask. Really now. Which one of you? This one? This brother? Okay.
Tertullian? May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
House storage area. That sounds like right up my alley.
A pleasure to serve you. Farewell.
What? Really?
Tertullian?
That over-encumbers me.
You won't find better prices in all Tamriel.
I'm too lazy to fix this thing. Whatever. Get here! Okay, that has a little bit of weight to it.
An excellent bargain.
Don't need two of those. Don't need two of those. In fact, if I have a journeyman retort, I probably don't need this one. Don't need that. Don't need that. Just want to get rid of everything. Drains health. That actually sounds pretty good. Cure poison, cure disease, tech life, push a feather. Feather 50 points to 30. I don't know what that really means. Don't need that. I wish I showed my weight in here. That'd be pretty awesome. Well, if I have these other things that do other restore fatigue, what do I need that restore fatigue for?
You drive a hard bargain.
Drain energy, drain intelligence. Eh, screw it. So these things. God, I have a lot of potions. What's this? Sure.
That seems.
Now I'm pretty much just grabbing random things. I mean, when was the last time I used a potion in this game? A less rude song. I assume I don't need that. Fortify strength tune. God. Why do I have, like, three of all these?
A good pr- An excellent.
Okay, what else? Anything else? Claymore sapping. Not big on two-handed weapons.
Got a great deal there.
Oops, no, want that.
That's a fair deal.
His money isn't going down. Okay, there we go.
I appreciate.
I better at least. Okay, at least I can move now. Over to Waterfront we go now. I don't know if I really have anything to drop off now. See, the problem is I don't know what books are required for, like, something that I'm still doing, and then what books are. See, like that. What was that super jump?
Get your black horse courier here.
Jump! It's like when you're running upstairs, you, I guess you get more upwards velocity going, so when you jump, you just take off. Like, let's see, like if I come up this a little bit. Yeah, I don't like, it's hard to tell on that one. Hey, what are you doing standing outside my house? Outlaw. You'd think that this would just get sent automatically to my house, but of course not. That's what I got. Or was that already there? I just didn't see it. This entails the bearer to one storage area that will be probably delivered to two dressers, one chest, assorted candles. Where am I? Oh. Two dressers. That's assorted candles. Thanks. Thanks for. Oh wow, and look, they threw a bunch of clothing in for me. Just what I wanted. Yay, random useless crap. Thank you, guys. Can't remove quest items. Okay, never mind. One second, did that actually do something? Actually read that before I just toss it in here like that. Here, let's. Anything I can get rid of. Oops. No, I'll take that. Very easy lockpick, since kind of suck at picking locks, honestly.